Also the birthday of 29th President of the United States, Warren G. Harding, born November 2nd, 1865. He lived to the age of 57.